Yes, you are welcome back to my channel. This is Mama Double, and yes, this video is about Christmas special video and a shout out to all my fans. I appreciate you guys. I just want to say I thank you all. I appreciate you guys, the energy, the support that you are giving to me. May people give it back to you as well. I appreciate you all. Please do not change. Continue to push me forward. Continue to share my video. Continue to give my videos shout out. Yes, I appreciate you all. Please do not change. Continue like this, and we shall all march into 2021 in good health and in one piece. Yes guys, and please, if you have not subscribed to my channel, it's about your first time coming here, please do not forget to subscribe so that you get all my notifications, so that anytime I post a new video you will not miss any of it. Yes, thank you so much. Please stay tuned, and while I show you how I prepare this deliciousness you are seeing here. Hey guys, hello everyone. This is Mama Double, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Because today is Christmas Day, I have Christmas special food. And I know from what you are seeing here, the ingredients that I have here, you already know what I'm going to prepare. Yes, in case you don't know, let me tell you, let me not keep you waiting. I am going to cook fried rice. Yes, we all know that fried rice is delicious, nutritious, and also very, very popular in Nigeria. Yes, so that's what I'm going to show you. But before I get started, please, if you know you have not subscribed to my channel, please do so. And after subscribing, comment, subscribe, so that I will know that you have subscribed, and I will give you a shout out, and I will know that you are part of my family. Yes, thank you so much for that. Okay, let's get started. As you can see, I have all my ingredients here, and I'm going to be showing you all that I have here. Here is my corn. I have two can of corn here, already washed and dried. I have also my spring onions here, and my onions as well. I have my turkey and chicken meat here. I have my bell peppers here, already sliced. Beans here as well. I have my oil here as well, my sunflower oil. I have my liver. Yes guys, in your fried rice, liver is very important, because it gives it that refreshing taste, that deliciousness, you know. Yes, and we all know that liver is also very good for the body, and vegetables. It is good when you mix all vegetables together with your rice. Yes, that's why it's called normally it's supposed to be called vegetable fried rice. Yes, so here I have my carrot also already washed and sliced, and other ingredients that are not showing here, I'll also be telling you everything later on. Yes guys, that's it. So let's get started. So as you can see, my onions is already on the pot, and here are the onions to eat, and here is my thyme, ginger powder, curry, what else? Yes, that's it. So I'm going to turn everything together. Also, of course, add my Maggi cube to it, and yes, I'm going to add also a little bit of salt to it. Yes, okay. I didn't add water to this meat. Look at the water that came out from the chicken and the turkey. You see? It's really much. But it's good, because I'm going to use it to parboil the rice. You see, my chicken is ready. I'm going to take it out now and start the next process. Go to the next process. Okay, so as you can see, my chicken and turkey has finished cooking. So I'm going to also show you when I'll be frying it. Yes, that's it. So guys, as you can see, my rice is on the fire now, and that's the second pot. Yeah, so I'm just going to let it cook. I'm not going to let it like really cook, because I'll be frying it. So that's it. Yes guys, as you can see, is the water that I use for boiling the chicken that I used in cooking the rice, you know. And I didn't add too much water, because I don't want the rice to be like too cooked, like too soft.
So that's why I have to cook it step by step. Yes, I have added curry to it. The curry will come out when it's cooked because it has not started really boiling. Yes, that's it.
So as you can see, my rice is almost cooked, almost ready. Yeah, so that's the other pot as well. I'm going to turn off the heat now. If you want it to be also like spicy, you can add your like the scotch bonnet pepper to the rice, because I like it to be a little spicy. That's the fresh pepper. Yes, you can also decide to not put the scotch bonnet pepper, so it is option now. Yes, that's it. So here is my oil that I'll be using to fry the chicken and turkey. Yeah, my chicken is frying too. Yeah, frying. I'm going to add my onion and spring onion as well. I'm going to add my carrots. Bell pepper. Green beans. And the liver. I'm just going to let it fry a bit. I'll add salt to it. A little bit of salt, then stir everything together. Yeah. So I'm going to add my rice to the pot now. That's the fried rice. Guys, look at this. So that's how you are supposed to make your fried rice. That's how it's going to be, like really fried. I'm just going to take this pepper out, the one I used to cook the rice. Yes. Yeah, so now it's very important to stir everything together. You see guys, it's very easy. Very easy to prepare. The only problem is, the only difficult thing is the vegetables, to slice them and all that. Yes, that's it. So I'm going to let it fry for 2 minutes and then I'll take it out. Yeah. So guys, as you can see, it has fried for 2 minutes. So I'm going to take it out. I'm going to pour the rice in the bowl now. Next process. Yeah, continue frying. Yeah, and the green beans. And of course my corn. So I'm going to add salt to it as well. And then turn everything together. Yeah. going to let it fry for at least 2 minutes. Yeah, the chicken is still frying. The chicken I thought it's frying as well. Yes, guys. The sun is kind of disturbing, guys. I hope you can see this clearly. So I'm going to add my rice to this. Yes. And it's very important to turn everything, to stir everything together. Yes, my baby is here again. What's up, baby? Are you hungry? Hungry? Look at the rice. This is the first bowl. And look at how beautiful it looks. I can't wait to eat this rice. So. Yes. So now I'm going to add my rice to the pan. I'm going to add to the other pan as well. See, the rice is almost finished. So it's very important to stir everything together. It's very important to stir everything together. Yes. I'm still going to stir this one right here. Yes, 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 and you can see my kitchen is a bit messed up, but it's part of it. It's part of the cooking. Yes, so guys, I hope you understand that. I hope you understand. My turkey, after frying it, my turkey and my chicken, yes. So as you can see, that's how I prepared this delicious fried rice that you are seeing here. Yes guys, we have come to the end of the video. I just want to say thank you so much for watching from the start till the end. I appreciate you so much. You are amazing. You all are awesome. Thank you so much, and please don't forget to share my videos, like, and also comment. If there is anything you want to say, leave it in the comment section and I will definitely get back to you. Thank you so much and have a beautiful and lovely celebration till I see you again. Bye for now.